How can a person seek knowledge during the blessed month of Ramadan?
Seeking knowledge is a very good act, especially in the month of Ramadan. There are various ways a person can seek knowledge. Besides reciting the Quran, which is recommended thing during Ramadan, a person should even read the translation of the Quran. He should read the book of Hadith. And as far as possible, he should read the books which are Sahih, the books of authentic Hadith. The best is the Qutb al-Sitta. If you can read that, there's nothing like it. That is Bukhari, Muslim, Sunan Tirmidhi, Sunan Abu Dawud, Sunan Nisa'i, Ibn Majah. These Qutb al-Sitta are the best. If time doesn't permit, at least we should read the Sahih books of Hadith. That is the Sahih Bukhari and Sahih Muslim. If time doesn't permit, at least you read the summarized version of Sahih Muslim, or the summarized version of Sahih Bukhari, or at least read the Muttafiq Alaik, the hadith with the comment between Bukhari and Muslim. He can read the book of the Seerah of the Prophet. And the best book on the Seerah of the Prophet in English language is Raik al-Maktoum, the Seal Nectar. This speaks about the biography of the Prophet. The other book on the Seerah of the Prophet is the book of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam by Taya al-Ismail. Even that's a good book. A person can acquire knowledge by attending programs. He can go to an Islamic organization, attend lectures, attend seminars. This will increase his knowledge. He can watch video cassettes of Islamic lectures, of Islamic programs. He can hear audio cassettes. He can go on the internet, go to Islamic websites, go to authentic Islamic websites. So these are ways in which a person can acquire knowledge, and this is a good way of spending your time in the month of Ramadan, acquiring knowledge, and surely you will be benefited and you will get a great deal of reward.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
All of those books, of course, you've mentioned are available in various languages around the world, so there's not really much excuse for somebody not to pick them up during the blessed month of Ramadan.